Stop clapping, calm down, everybody calm down, because I'm not particularly happy to be here. I have to say, I'm going to come across, for the next few minutes, I'm going to come across as a bit of a whinging pom. I would love not to, but I can't help it. I can't get the hang of your Australian sense of humour. It's freaking me out a little bit, because you must understand, I was looking forward to this trip. I was excited. I was coming over from Wales, I bought new clothes, a new outfit, new shorts, t-shirt, sunglasses, I had to go to bloody France for those. I was excited, I bought myself a suitcase, a nice new, a posh suitcase, with wheels, I'd always had a backpack, this was the first time for me, and then I flew to Australia. Yes. This is what arrived. Exactly, I knew you'd laugh. You see, this is not funny. Oh, you're hilarious. Oh, look where some hilarious Australian baggage handler has put a sticker on there. Bend your knees. Heavy. Very funny, my friend. 22 kilos of stuff I lost, apparently, according to that sticker. Listen, it's not for... Listen, I'll admit, if I'm completely honest... The first three times this went round the baggage carousel, I laughed as well. The first three times I laughed, right? Everybody was laughing. The whole airport, fair enough, everybody was... And then everybody else, they went home. It was just me and this. I thought I'd know what to do. I'll sort this out. I'll take this over to the desk, I thought. I didn't hear... There's an typical Australian girl on the desk. She says, what seems to be the problem? I said, mainly it's about my luggage. She said, is that not it? I said, this is some of it. Hey, don't get me wrong, I'm thrilled to get this back. The thing is, I'm here for 2 months. I'm pretty sure I packed more than this. This is what you like, you find this kind of thing for... And then she starts asking me those questions. You get these questions everywhere. I know. There was no need for it. No need. She said, could anybody have interfered with it? I said, we probably shouldn't rule that out. She said, well, have you left it unattended at any point? I said, I suppose I must have. I'm not the most observant person in the world, but if this had happened while I was wheeling it through the airport, I think I'd have noticed. Surely it would have got very light very quickly. She said, did you pack it yourself? I said, why? What are you suggesting? Somebody else packed for me and thought this is all I'd need. You're clapping her, I know what you're doing. She said, we must do a report. I thought, good, let's do a bloody report. Let's do it, good, I thought. It was all going quite well until question three. I said, does your luggage have any distinguishing features, Mr. Gilbert? I said, it's got a long black handle, if that's any use. She wrote that down. I love you already, thank you very much. Good night.